go to McDonald's.
You mean McDonald's?
I don't have time for this, man. I'm going back. Baby, I'll be back. You know what? I'm about to go, Earl. I'm about to go.
Trust me. You're going to be real.
Man, I don't care.
My stomach has been hurt so many times. Don't know if I can eat there one more time. Mama said it's my fault. I can't go back to eat. That nothing open. Yes, I go back to eat. Because I can't breathe. Stomach's so eat. Even though the food is nasty, the food is really cheap. I'm going back. I'm back to Mickey D's. Don't have to go far. It's right up the street from me. We're up one night in the studio making beats. Went to the kitchen, there was nothing to eat. Told my baby I'll be back. Don't wait on me. She said, where you going? I said, I'm going to Mickey D's. McDonald's, do you want something to eat?
You mean McDonald's?
You never get your order right, you know. You say, hold the mayo that's extra on your burger. Tell them, hold the ice is ice in your soda. It's about 12 o'clock. I didn't have nothing since yesterday. Should have ate something sooner. I chose the harder way. Drove up to the window. They said, what you want? Ma'am, I want a cheeseburger with no pickle with the large fries. Please, ma'am, could you add two apple pies? Pay for the food, then I slide. Back to the crib so I can eat tonight. Looked at my burger, had pickles with no fries.
And it looks like somebody ate out my pie. Didn't complain, cause you know this is true. Didn't want nobody to spit in my food.
After 30 minutes after getting something to eat, I was on the toilet cause I had to pee cheese. After 30 minutes of eating something to eat, I was on the toilet cause I had to pee cheese.
Why is there a plus sign for addition? Why is there a minus sign
for? My stomach's been hurt too many times.
Volume min, volume max.
Mama said it's my fault, I can't go back to eat. That doesn't open, yes I go back to Mickey D.
You mean McDonald's?
Stomach's so even though the food is nasty, the food is really cheap. I'm going back, I'm back to Mickey D's. Don't have to go far, it's right up the street from me.